welcome to Trap Talk TV. This week we bring you a special report on the second edition of the South India Travel Awards. The event brought together the best known faces and brands of the tourism industry. It was held at Novotel Visakhapatnam, Varun Beach.
Today is a day to be memorized by all the people of South India tourist organizations, where our efforts in nurturing tourism was recognized by Dukkadas publication.
We look to Vizag as a very major tourist destination. And in that context, holding of the South India Travel Meet in Vizag, I think, is an absolutely wonderful idea.
The winners of South India Travel Awards 2015 are Gallery of Legends, E.M. Najib, Chairman and Managing Director, ATE Group.
I wish to thank DDP Publications and Sanjeev for this very special recognition to me and my organization.
DDP Trailblazer, Prabhu Kishore, Chairman, Varun Group and Novotel Visakhapatnam, Varun Beach. DDP Game Changer, G.V. Sanjay Reddy, Vice Chairman, GVK Group and Managing Director, Bangalore International Airport. Face of the Future, Rajiv Kumar, Founder, Managing Director and CEO, Mystifly Consulting India. Tourism Ambassador Overseas, Praveen Shetty, Chairman and Managing Director, Fortune Group of Hotels. Best Hospitality Professional, Nikhil Dhodapkar, Regional Director, Sales and Marketing India, Accor. Best Airline Professional, Mithu Chandelya, CEO, Air Asia India.
It's a great way of recognizing the people who have contributed for the growth of tourism.
I'm very happy to have been recognized. City of Vizag is recognized through this award.
Feels nice, feels great. Very humbling experience.
I'm getting an award in South India. I'm double my joy and proud. Thank you very much.
Going regional is not only just about the awards, but it's also about giving the regional teams the kind of impetus that they need to kind of further develop tourism.
With that, it's a wrap on this edition of Trap Talk TV. But do stay connected for the next edition of South India Travel Awards.